magic spell. You kiss. This is love, the iron rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs. And though I close my eyes, I see love and rose. When you press me to your heart, and in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seems to turn into love song. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be love and rose.
Form. Did you say form or did?
I see form. What do you see?
I don't. Riley.
I'm Danny. So what do you see?
Right. Beauty, I suppose.
Beauty?
Beauty.
Do you really see beauty, or do you mean?
Or do I mean?
Never mind, I don't know.
What?
No, it's
do
nothing.
I really mean what?
No, just forget it. It's really nothing.
Just ask it.
No, don't worry about it. It's fine. Just forget it.
Do I really mean what?
I'm sorry, I really didn't mean anything by it.
I don't believe that. You hear me?
I heard you. Like I said, I really didn't mean anything by it, though.
What were you gonna ask?
It's nothing, really.
Do I really see beauty? Or did I just, what?
You said beauty, and you weren't looking at the painting.
Yeah.
I thought you meant, I don't know.
You thought I meant...
me.
I was talking about you.
I am not.
What'd you say?
I'm not. What are you?
Sorry, I have to take this.
Hi, Emma.
Where were you? Do you know how long I've been waiting for you?
Tom, I'm so sorry. I completely forgot.
So you just
forgot?
Yes, I forgot.
Oh, so that means that you forgot about my money, too.
I have it.
Look, Danny, I've been waiting too long for this money, okay?
I'm sorry, Tom, but if you just let me...
No. I'm sick and tired of you and your sister's excuses, okay? I needed that money yesterday, and...
I'll bring it to you as soon as I can. I'm
almost done.
You're almost done? How long have you been there?
Just a minute.
For a minute? Look, I've been waiting at the spot for much longer than a minute, okay? What exactly are you even doing at this art gallery thing or whatever anyways?
My artwork is being showcased here.
I told you that the other day.
Oh yeah, artwork.
What's that supposed to mean?
Tell you something, Danny.
If you ever speak to me in that tone of voice again, you and I are gonna have a very serious problem. And I don't think we need to ask your sister what happens
when I have a serious problem with someone.
Do we, Danny? No, we don't. So here's what you're going to do, okay? You're gonna get my money, you're going to get in your car, and you're going to drive to the spot. And this time, I strongly advise you show up, or else you're going to find out what it's like when I have a problem with you. Okay?
Okay.
Goodbye.
Everything good?
Yeah.
Who was?
I'm sorry. I actually have to go.
Wait. There's an art show tonight. We should, is that the Klein's Art House? Starts at 7. I hear it's good.
Oh.
Will I see you there?